Continuing Professional Development Accreditation System, or simply CPDAS. CPD compliance
is so CPDAS.
Gusto mo bang makita ang iyong mga attended CPD accredited programs?
Easy yan sa CPDAS.
Gusto mo bang i-apply ang iyong mga other learning activities for CPD units?
Easy yan sa CPDAS.
Tara na at gumawa ng CPDAS account. Pumunta sa CPDAS website at i-click ang registration at pindutin ang professional registration.
Basahin ang terms of service at pindutin ang yes kung ikaw ay sumasang-ayon.
I-fill up ang mga hinihinging detalye. Siguraduhin lamang na dumaito sa inyong Leris account.
Ilagay ang inyong email address at password na magsisilbing inyong CPDAS account credentials.
I-submit ang inyong registration.
To confirm your CPDAS account registration, pumunta muli sa CPDAS website at i-click ang Professional under Services.
You may log in using your CPDAS credentials.
CPDAS will serve as your bank of CPD credit units that you can use for CPD compliance purposes, such as, but not limited to, Professional Identification Card or PRC ID Card Renewal.
Para sa iba pang katanungan at impormasyon, sumangguni o tumawag sa Regulation Division ng inyong PRC Regional Office.
Muli,
CPD compliance,
easy sa CPDAS!
Like and subscribe to the L&D channel on YouTube using the link youtube.com/@learntolead channel. For more information, visit our NAAP Region 8 official Facebook page at facebook.com/NAAPR08